just off Lake Michigan, Soldier Field, here in Chicago, Illinois. The site for this matchup between the Broncos and the Bears. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Robbie Gould ready to kick it. Taking this one from the gun. From the gun. Goes to the right. Reaches out and snatches it.
Way to go, guys.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play. Instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
We've known Coach John
job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Broncos now will tack on the extra point.
Showing us here, they can grind out some first downs, running the football too.
Back to the ground, and he'll try it. Second down after
pull it down.
Side. When you don't protect it, the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
From the shotgun.
Can you get to the quarterback before you recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver.
After that sack, it's now second and 17. Manning got it in the gun. Going across the middle, and the throw.
The pass results in an incomplete. Number 88, the incomplete target. Third down.
Over 10 yards, you don't get a pass rush, you don't cover them down the field, and you give up the first down.
Let's see what they do on Thursday by throwing that huge Moreno's going to take the handoff.
How about that? The fullback scores the touchdown. He does all the blocking, gets beat up all the time, but nothing like gets the football where he can score to get the miss an extra point. That is heartbreaking. You've got to concentrate on an extra point just like you would a 50-yard field goal. It's like in golf. We see great golfers miss putts from 2 feet away. Why? They didn't concentrate. Position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Hey, man.
Big set here for the game. It's high up in the first
go, go, set. Inside. 20.
Touchdown. And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Let's go! Grant, 38!
Hesper's gonna secure the handoff.
Run!
And it's now
second. Let's go!
Run!
The round here breaks the tackle. Get there. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
Feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has it.
Get ready.
Percent of the time.
Let's go. Hey.
And they'll go for that 2-point conversion. They want the football back.
Denver calls timeout
in an onside kick formation. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick.
Like this, where they are covering those receivers, there is nothing a quarterback can do except that throw another incomplete pass.
Balls shifted out wide to the left as a receiver.
Who can get such a quality wide receiver? He's fast, he's big. You gotta mix up the cover. If you play straight man to man, you're gonna give up a lot of completions.
Looks like man.
This play set up by the wrong gainer. Moreno's taking the handoff. Shakes off the hit. They break through. Tackle.
Good job on the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation. That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Watch the blitz!
Terrible job that time by the defense. Third goal. They're expecting pass, and they still can't stop it. This defense is just not fast enough to stop those touchdown passes.
Mirror!
Watch the corner blitz.
Sally, 19!
Come in! 2-point try.
Iverson! Five man! Blue! Yeah!
Job that time of the defense so quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped.
They're lining up here for the onside kick. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it.
Going into score, and that's why they made it look so easy here Nice throw by the quarterback.
Well, let's go!
Lining
up now for the two. We'll just have to settle for the six. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. That kick came right out, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Football rests at the 44.
Hey, man.
One more snap, and that'll end the quarter.
Blue 20!
Now, first to 10. This is a screen play all the way. Touchdown, Denver.
When you got a lead, you march down the field, and you add on to that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient, or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
Watch the blitz. They feed the running back, and they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The receiving team has the recovery. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
Let's go!
Lined up the slot receiver. We'll run it. Here's the handoff. Right side.
Number 23 with the carry.
Hey, watch the ball. Lined up in the backfield. Run, run, run. He's got a little bit of daylight here. They've got him down there.
The all-time run.
Game of 32 on the play.
Decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense.
Well, let's go. Red 38.
Where's the two?
Get ready.
Roger.
Throws to the right. The Bears now.
Good job of the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Well, let's go.
After the completion.
To the wide receiver here. What a route. Pulled the defender. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Let's go. And try to pick up the two-point conversion.
Crash.
Eyeing that left side. How much does this take to get the touchdown? But still, they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt.
They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squid kick, and the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
Number 11 on the turn.
Boot.
He's coming.
Trying to work that left side. Peyton finds Eric Decker.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first half after that completion.
Oh, nice job. That quarterback, he was watching the quarterback. He's all over the receiver. So it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Reset it. He's coming.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Taking the snap from the shotgun. Going deep. Looking for Demaryius Thomas. And it falls
Incomplete.
Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion. That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take away short passes.
Reset it. Reset. Reset.
And the ability to get back there and knock down the defense.
Go north. Go north.
Two down. Two down.
Standing back to the shotgun, ready for the snap. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
This is what's called a first down. Wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
Go north. Here we go. Here we go.
Watch the blitz.
Buffalo. Buffalo.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
From the gun. Firing out to the left. The pass was incomplete. Manning was looking for the belter that time. Play number six coming up on this drive.
Reset.
Manning from the shotgun. Looking to the right side.
But the first down by the offense, the defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
They got a first down now after that pass. Manning's got it in the gun.
Just takes the first ball on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on the line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake.
Coming up, second down. Manning's back in shotgun formation. Touchdown.
Pushing the foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Players showing no concern to come.
Quarterback, and that late hit will cost his team 15. A lot of times these late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A late hit. It's worthy of 15 yards.
They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it.
Three.
But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Halftime is coming up. But first, we reach the 2-minute warning.
Touchdown. You know, if you're a defensive player and you're covering a receiver down here on first and goal, you don't have to cover that much area. That's a terrible job by the defense giving up the touchdown pass.
Well, this
get ready.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. They're lining up here for the onside kick. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Touchdown.
his mic.
Second down. I got the 18. I got the 20.
Let's go, defense.
Encroachment, defense. Still second down.
Blitz.
That
leads
us to second down.
Blue 20.
On the run. Throws to the right. Throw to the right.
Third down.
Watch the safety blitz. Watch the safety blitz.
Thomas, the receiver.
Go, go.
All the way to the right side. Manning uncorks a long pass. And it's incomplete.
Well, they go for the ball, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time, and they just, that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Plenty of defensive
backfield. Go, go, 90. Foul in 19.
Manning's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
First down.
Well, the NFL, no lead is ever safe. So if you got the lead, you push it on in there, score another touchdown, and keep putting the pressure on your opponent.
The Broncos lined up now for the point after. Ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone. Hester's got a chance to return this one. Just across the 20 and tackle at the 21.
Freeze!
Lined up in the back. That left side. Number 34.
Good job. Another receiver. Get an extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the
game goes. Let's go. Yeah.
That reception gave them the first down.
The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That's how the defensive back
did it. Get ready.
Makes the grab. That's a gain of six.
If you want to be a good play action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You think you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
A lot of athleticism on display right there. Two battling for the football, and no one able to come away with it.
You said it right to two tremendous athletes.
Get ready.
But a good job by the defense at time.
Now makes the move to the right.
There we go.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Let's go.
Well, that was a chance for the quarterback to show off his arm strength, but in the end, the accuracy was just not there.
No, it wasn't there. You're right. He does have a strong arm, but when you throw the football deep down the field like that, a lot of times it's just
up to the wide receiver
to make the adjustment, speed up, slow down, and try to make that catch.
Snap back to the quarterback. Out of
fourth and short, and they call the right play, and they pick up the first down.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her
please,
now.
Guys, I just spoke with the Bears official.
He confirmed it was a neck injury.
Let's go.
The team took this very seriously, so they immobilized his neck, and guys, they'll take him to the hospital for further observation.
Looking to go deep. Takes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Now we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take them to a place you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get over and make some
of the
and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
He'll start his return.
Boots. Watch the blitz. Here we go.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Manning standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, the quarterback like the receiver trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Mirror.
Second down.
Man left.
Manning from the gun. Looking for an open receiver on the right, and it's out of bounds, incomplete.
South, go north.
This will probably be the last play of the first half. Here's the third attempt. Scrambling out of the pocket, looking to the right side and throwing. That does it for the first half. Bears trail in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Broncos are leading by 12. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. It's brought down.
Zone. It'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Let's see how they back up to the big play here. Running to the right. Touchdown.
That was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And once you get it, you close the game. Chipping away at that lead.
Let's go. Mark the blitz.
Ready to go. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. It's James Anderson in on the tackle.
You see see it so often now. If the receiver's not open, just throw it high, let him go up in the air, jump and make the catch. That's what we saw here. Nice, nice touchdown.
That's it.
And watch the corner blitz. Watch the corner. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Hey, hey, man, 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 man.
Lining up now. Future. Manning's got it in the gun. Touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
Get ready. Ready, 38.
In the dime.
When you make play calls like
that,
Touch on those deep passes. That time he overthrows the receiver.
Lined up in the backfield. Down the field. But they can't connect. Here comes the training staff. We've got a player down on the field.
He's coming.
Well, they're teaching all these guys.
Let's go.
You might be seeing more of this.
Pull up, go!
At the line for the first down after that completion. Fires in there.
What you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
Position to the slot. Second down coming.
Just like that.
Ooh, 20.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Ball slipped out of his hands.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it. And that's what happened that time.
And they're coming. They're coming.
All the way, third down.
Right and left.
Blue 20.
Screens out up here. Reaches out and grabs it.
They bring the pitch to the offense. Fails to pick up a first down in three plays. Up here.
Yeah, ten. Ankle, inside.
Back in shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Watch the blitz.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
Pass. Three.
The open flat. Ball is caught.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call. Quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone. Trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
Let's go. Watch the blitz.
The offense heads to the line of the second play of the drive.
So many things they do are underappreciated. Blocking for the running back, protecting the quarterback, but nothing like scoring a touchdown.
To return the kick. Waves his arm and he's going to make a fair catch
on the kick.
Line up directly behind the quarterback here. He had it, but
recovers the ball loose.
You might as well catch this here on the ball. They're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
Let's go.
The dime package. Throws to the right. He brings it in here, and he's got the first. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
That's a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Anytime you're down, you decide to receive the red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make
a big play. Red 38.
Loading up on the line. Getting set for this snap. Touchdown. This is tight.
What a good shot by the wide receiver. Just going up. And you know why they can attack those footballs? Because they know they can't.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Watch the shotgun.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
Let's go!
Lined up in the backfield.
They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion.
Get ready.
This will be second.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time, he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside.
They're coming.
He did not
make a good
decision. That's a first down catch.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass. And it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense and the quarterback took advantage. Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance, his receiver, not a very tough guy because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground and the pass is incomplete.
Watch the blitz.
Get ready.
Up in the backfield.
Watch him off the edge.
Down and 10.
Turtle.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Gotta make that call.
Well, he dropped the football. There's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
Challenging the defenders to the right side, and that pass is going
out. Pass ball incomplete. Fourth down.
On this play.
Blue, 95.
Motion.
He's looking right on this throw. Gains 17.
Oh, good job. Pick up 7 yards here in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion. Well, it's first to go. I think a lot of defenses are thinking run here. And so the offense, they call a nice play. Very deceptive.
Player down.
looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Kickoff into the end zone. They'll start the drive right at the 20.
Come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Four down. Peyton Manning looking down the field. He brings it in.
Touchdown.
There we go.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback. Seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Apple. Watch the safety blitz.
They're going to bypass the blitz. Trying to pick up a two-point conversion.
Run.
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
He'll have to accept off the touchback.
Get ready.
Go with the dime formation here on defense. The Bears get a first down.
Sometimes you're expecting run. You fake it. Easy completion down the field.
Three.
Pull it down. Down now after that catch. High at left side.
Good job by the quarterback. Completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did. He got the nice completion.
He's looking long.
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high and far, but it's another. Right to throw to and put it right on the mark.
Hey, man.
Get ready.
The big play.
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. Now they have a good situation.
Let's go. Let's go,
Pepsi! And don't go for that 2 points. 2 points on the board as they win. The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squid kick.
If you want, ball on the turn.
Reset it! Hey, watch the
course.
Alert.
Time is the back. He must have done something in a hurry. Give that last drop to DJ Williams.
I think the best thing about that play is he gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up.
Allison, check.
Three down.
120.
They recover their own fumble.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumble the football in a situation like that.
SOS.
Long game sets them up here on this play.
20.
It's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
And they're coming. They're coming.
Blitz.
Watch the blitz. Looking to convert on this
turns into its 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
This is a big time.
Kick off return. 36 yards.
Decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one.
Got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays.
You've
got to do the work that this offense is doing right now.
The Bears coming to the line.
Let's go.
They have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter. What a hit. And the ball falls into the play.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. Wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch.
He's looking to the right. Hold on to it after the hit.
I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points,
or
do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
The Bears are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee you the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
There's a lot of extra jumbo
to the end.